também.
Phoenix.
Yeah, I agree.
Well, not that this.
Yeah, I agree. Well,
not that this. The garage?
I am in a Mignolmor.
Okay.
How is doggy?
She's fine.
Did she eat?
Yeah, she has food. No, she's eating it very slowly, mind you, but she has it.
She's got the chill vibe. Or maybe she's been inhaling some of that fresh air your neighbors provide. Mm. Actually, that would be the opposite. If she had been eating.
She had a pretty rough day. She had a pretty rough day today. It was not a fun afternoon. We had a vet appointment just to check her, like do a quick checkup on her. Just to make sure everything was okay with her and she didn't have any fleas or anything like that. And it turned into a vaccination appointment. So.
Yeah.
Because the vet wasn't too happy with the vaccinations she had already gotten.
Okay.
So they gave her some extra ones, like for kennel cough and things like that.
Yeah. So. Better safe than sorry.
Oh yeah, I'm perfectly happy with that. And they kind of moved up, so her next one is like due in 2 weeks.
I should gotta get a rescue, so I can try.
Sure.
Hey, size alpha.
Thank you.
So her next one is gonna do in 2 weeks, which is good because I think the previous kind of next kind of scheduled date was like this first or second of August, which seemed pretty far away to me.
Yeah.
So they said, sure, just come back in 2 weeks.
Rabinob, I see a bunch of people with up.
Thank you.
Thank you. And then about 10 days after that appointment, we can finally start bringing her for walks.
Yay!
Which will be great, because it's so hard burning off energy just like in the house.
It is.
Especially today, she was like mental today with the energy. Like I was trying to work and she was like running around up and down the corridor.
One more time.
Oh, Alrez.
Sorry, I was too greedy. Thank you. Okay. Grab a knob. He is not buffed, so dotted line. Have an op. Twisters. Provoked.
time to grab an orb if you want.
Yes.
None except for me.
It's 3 and 4 side for RTBK.
Yeah. Thank you.
Then a twister coming up. And 10 lightning. Grab an orb. Twister's coming up. Move now.
Really?
Yeah, you were standing much in the same.
Thank you, Ali.
Okay, I got it.
Shocked. Grab an orb.
One except for Ben.
Yeah. I still get one, just in case. It's 3 and 4 side. Grab an orb. And melee close. Messed up. Chain lightning after the thunder clouds. In position. Normal twister, where you need to move at the end of the cast.
way outside.
Grab an orb just in case, but I think we will skip.
Dive.
Nice. Good job.
Boo. Silence. So much silence. So much silence.
Yes.
No. Not yes.
Well,
no.
It is.
No. You.
I was putting a shield on you, and you know, I figured I'd poke you first.
But
it's the polite thing to do.
But no, I disagree.
It's in regulation. 405.
Is that James's age?
Wow.
It's perfectly reasonable.
Yes.
Thank you.
Push back, answering question cast.
Rezzing you?
Whoops. Twice.
Fortunate. Necessary for this mic.
Thanks.
Rezzing melee.
Looked.
D?
Delta. Can someone take that?
Rezzing Ali.
Away from Shelly's location. Voptios. Thanks. Red, white, and green, red, black, and white. Charlie. Le pushback coming.
Cancel it? Yeah. Oh, Shelly.
One. Three.
Behind.
Black and white.
Yeah. Can provoke any time.
Alright.
B.
be hard doing the LB before the end.
Okay, I'm turning it after this.
Still got Tether. Still.
Dead.
Oh, Jesus. That's a lot of shit in the center.
I provoked.
Yeah,
turn,
I'll
turn
show
off
you.
Okay.
Can you try to heal Shelly a little bit?
Oh, no, you shouldn't take any damage.
Okay.
The real question is, can you do 1%?
They can.
There's not much time left.
You should actually.
Melee's there.
Push back, have sanctuary.
Even with the lag, I think she can.
Actually, I think it would be very tough.
Yeah, it's like really quick cast here.
Come on, crit. Crit, Millie. Crit, crit. No!
Well, at least it wasn't a 0.1%.
It's okay, don't worry about that.
Coming up. Thanks. Provoked. and put the bus back to the middle.
Delta?
D. What's yours? Thanks.
Rising. It's quite the shield.
just yeah.
You can perk, I mean you can provoke.
So much.
I have shark in 3 seconds. Sorry.
Okay guys, you're going a bit too far with this staying so close to the boss.
Never thought. I got distracted because I had aggro and I shouldn't have aggro at that point.
Oh.
With me there, I'd be too, way too close.
Sorry. Okay. That's fine, that's fine.
Back in it, come again.
Sorry about that, Drake.
It's between A and B. No. Look who's back coming up. Behind. Nothing right.
He seems at a super low percent, doesn't he?
Yeah. Lower than usual, I believe.
It's because I'm using pots, guys.
You'll bend with those pots.
There you go.
Turnables. I mean, usually we don't have enough to, like, 4%.
Yeah, we don't use VLD. Oh, we just did.
Pick it up. Move. Ah, shit. Oh my god!
Someone placing the AoE right in the center.
We are kidding.
Is everyone okay?
Yeah. This
silence is driving me crazy.
I'm just tired. Between trying to work and also trying to burn off energy on a puppy, it's quite exhausting.
Yeah.
Like, literally, she was running up and down the hallway earlier.
Yeah, that's why I'd rather have a cat. Dogs are so much hard work. It's like having a baby.
Hey, it'll be worth it when she's through this phase.
Yeah, of course it is. Same like having a baby is worth it once they go, you know, once they're like 25 years old or something. I just would rather not go through the hassle. Yeah.
No, I am quite happy to have her.
Of course.
In the mechanic, as expected. Had to.
Thank you.
Another game. And then Luca.
This bit's gonna hurt.
My belly wet, the pants for it.
Mm.
using a red pump, yeah.
Probably won't go back then.
Oh yeah, thanks. Oh, sorry.
It's going.
Sorry.
Yes. Yes.
I'm doing whatever.
Good to know. Rising. Mm-hmm.
Passing you.
Fuck.
Burp rant, right?
Talk to some people. Diagram. Kill everyone.
Do we need that LP?
Yes.
No, yes.
We need fighting.
Use the LB.
Tankbuster on me.
Use the LB.
I have home gang.
Oh,
you just said I really need it.
We don't need it.
It's too late now, everyone's got a rest.
There we go. The boss is running away soon.
One on the side.
Repulse. Back in positions.
That's not good.
She's DCing.
Yeah, we can see.
If someone needs to sacrifice, just do it. Don't risk it.
Mili, you're too close to the.
Just.
I'll get the first one.
Yeah, that's bad luck.
Pumping.
Everybody's
up. Yes, guys.
What's your colors?
The pattern. Press on. No, don't kill it too fast. I know the release is coming up.
What?
No!
What?
Like 4 more release there.
And? That's just silly, Shelly.
It's not.
Yeah, it is.
Should we do the back now?
Yeah,
sure.
Never got to see it all, but I really loved it. All the sounds they made with the robes while they were fighting.
I was about to say, James, you would know.
Aw, sex being an old man, huh, James? Nope.
Wow, no one got hit. Amazing.
Isn't it? Not that I've ever noticed. North and south. Rising.
Yeah, and it's
probably right.
Do we want to wipe or...?
Rezzing.
If you can take this.
Let's use this as the warm-up.
You go away.
How screwed are we for the next mechanic?
Probably a lot.
Are we?
Nope, the next tank.
Actually, yeah, we should be fine.
Yeah, I'm yellowed only once and it's very late into the fight. Using it now doesn't matter.
Indeed.
But it's better to get this fail out of the way.
Well, sorry about that.
Well, then.
There you go.
It's nicely timed.
You can have that one, actually, James.
Hmm? What?
Well, you said let me have this one just before battle commenced.
Yeah, that was ages ago, though. I don't remember what we were talking about.
Your age.
That's wonderfully ironic, though.
A whole 3 minutes! Yeah.
There's not enough room in my brain for 3 minutes ago. I live in the now.
Oh my god.
Well, this is something we can agree on, James. I am fully on board with that.
Who are you again?
My god! No. Yeah, I suppose we should count ourselves lucky that you guys remember us at all.
Yeah, I'm usually better at faces than names.
Me too.
A few worse of faces.
I mean, I often do that thing where when you first meet someone and they tell you their name, you immediately just forget it because you're so focused on trying to remember their name.
Yeah. That is the worst thing. Like, yeah, it's so embarrassing. What was your name again?
Then you try to, like, you know, yeah, you ask, but then it's like you didn't hear it again, so, like, the next time you just can't ask again. You've already used your free pass.
East, west. Yep.
Oh no.
What? Don't say that.
Why? Fuck.
I prefer this one because then the mechanic where we need to pair up is easier. But you don't like that one at that point because you have to do the gap closer.
It's hell, so stay with your partner.
You're stuck with me, Jane.
Ash, why are you no Dash?
The developers didn't deem it necessary to give healers a Dash.
James, why are you no Rez?
You should just pair up with the different person.
Don't have to teach them again, you know.
Then he wouldn't get rescued.
It's a trade-off, you know?
But you still complain about it.
Of course
not. If I were Ash, I wouldn't rescue.
I have to complain about everything from my mind.
No.
Tether.
Thank you.
It was literally right in front of me, I couldn't see it.
Ooh, that was close.
We're a bit slower than usual. What are you doing, James?
I'm trying.
Disappointed.
Tornado kick! The one place that's useful.
The one
place that's useful in other places.
No, it's useless. Like, every other skill monk has. Oh, when will they buff me?
Job.
No.
Tornado kick.
Maybe a dragoon.
I heard dragoon are in a good place right now.
So is Ninja, but you know, we don't see you on that.
It's only Monk that's incredibly, incredibly broken. Only shattered by Bard.
Huh.
Poor Bard.
I'm sure Bard will one day have something to do.
It would be nice to get everybody back on there. Original roles again.
The other classes, they're just thumbing down until we only have to press a single.
Kicking the butt. So?
Main World of Warcraft?
Spam those. Heals them.
Who?
All together.
If thought I was gonna get healed there for a second.
Fortunately for you, I'm not somebody we know that plays as a scholar and isn't here now, who likes to classify himself as a green DPS. Yeah, we
did.
I had just completely turned around.
I'm dead. That's brilliant. What a great start. Thank you.
Lana will save us.
She will.
Heal yourself.
I tried.
Ah, sick.
Are we dead? I think we're dead, right? Yeah, let's jump.
So,
there's no point.
No, it's okay.
What?
And there you have it. Refresh food if you need to.
Behind.
East West.
Look away.
That was some greed.
What up? What percentage was that?
70.
Pretty good.
I was about
Can you have her focus targeted, you know?
You don't have her focus targeted, James.
No?
Is really that hard?
I even there.
Power flash.
I mean, I'm fine.
Sure you are.
Yes!
I wonder if the real Shiva is getting jealous over this chick taking her place. With
the real Shiva is equally as disturbed as we are.
Man.
As we? Speak for yourself. I'm not a monk.
You're not disturbed by this?
I'm not a monk.
Of
course I am. I've expressed my repugnance multiple times. Oh, Mealy, why?
By the way, there's probably no need to stack all seven of you, so if someone wants to do
positionals,
that's probably fine.
Let's favor the positionals.
Gotcha,
you seven people taking a stack for four.
You're so biased!
You're not taking any damage.
Yeah, we are.
I don't actually need to be. So I have,
if we have to stack, then you need to stack too. Everyone needs to suffer together.
We made it through, guys. Yes, no.
So done.
Last.
Okay. That killing.
That damage down is so sad.
What? Ice coming up, and by the way, we already have LB3. We could try to use the platform if possible to push damage if you feel confident. Front first and then back after the ice. Front first. Okay, coming up. Yeah, Vajuka's bar.
Rezzing.
I'll just help you, healer, I think.
Somebody messed up.
For practice.
I died, somebody else messed up.
Just try to provoke, can I?
Provoke. I don't have to help.
Provoke. It's me.
Look over at blue and boss. Look towards the outside now.
It's fake.
You go in the middle.
Not now, Shelly, we've got gets.
Team first.
It's a lucky position by Shelly, but I'm sure he would have survived anyway.
Yeah, everybody talk. They're all together. I'm using my wing.
Check.
Okay, now I can cover. So we can fire Sleep Dragon song.
She's gonna move a tank. That thing.
Yeah, Amelia, I'm in the wrong place. Sorry.
What's a good time to use chain here for DPS?
On cooldown?
Right now, because you guys are leaving.
Cleansing Alley.
When are they?
Cleansing Drake. You're welcome. No! What happened? I cleansed them! No!
No, I'm stupid. I always do that. I always expect, like, when the thing flashes, that the knockback happens at the same time. So I always get confused when I don't get knockback.
It's alright. It was a good pull. Good-ish. Good in the context of the night. Yeah. Got further than the other pulls.
I would like to know from the melee, when is a good time to use chain in that particular time? For you guys. When are you actually, like, engaging again on the boss?
She's talking to you, melees.
No, the DPS. I don't see.
Yeah, but I can't talk to my opener.
She said melee, so.
Oh my god, my opener.
Yeah, I don't know why she only.
What did you say? Sorry, Ash, I wasn't actually listening.
I know you weren't listening. I was trying to help you and you weren't listening.
She wants to know when you're pumping out it to big dick numbers during that phase.
Is it Dragon Song?
Change strategy. Yeah.
Not your own dragon song.
Well, that's the thing, I have chain up at that point, so I'm asking, since you're disengaging from the boss, when are you, like, engaging again?
Not for a while, it depends if we have the right amount of things and stacks.
Things.
Only half of us are gonna be able to have it, probably. Good DPS drawing like that. It's a very awkward part for DPS. I'll just wait for it afterwards, maybe. Maybe if you can.
It's one. Of cooldown.
Huh? It's north and south.
I don't remember which one it was. We facing.
We went behind, I believe.
It was behind.
Our sides walked through. Keeping their face in a good way. Look away. In.
Hey. Swap. And the box. Hey Ash, could I get a rescue on this part?
Maybe. No.
Thanks, Ash.
You go away from them.
No, Ash. Oh, don't, do it.
In the middle.
Don't give in.
It's here, so stay with your partner.
You gonna be okay, Ash? Why are you running away?
Rezzing.
So you were gonna take me down with you? Thanks, Ash.
Well, it's just the truth.
I wish I could give you some MP.
I'm sure Karma's gonna pay you back for that some way or another.
No. I have nothing but good karma.
That's a lie. Everyone knows you.
Yep. I'd kill you all for my stacks, Karma. Yeah, bitch, I'm coming for you.
Say it like it's a bad thing, though.
It is. It is for us dead people.
Only because you don't understand.
No, because we don't care about your stacks.
Oh my god. You don't know that.
Yeah, I do! Actually, no. I care about your stacks.
Seems failed the... Anod.
We did. Wait, what? How? I did my tether.
Yeah, it was just to take.
Oh.
That's a nasty cut. Oh, I can't take it bad.
Well, seems you managed to survive there anyway.
Don't be rude, Ash. Come on.
You deserve it.
Don't be rude.
I'd say that was karma.
Our team did really well, though.
But didn't you get poked?
I don't remember such a thing.
I know.
You can't prove it.
I'm sure Ash can confirm it. That's good enough for me.
Ash can help with the proof.
I'm sure Ben can confirm as well.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Ben does not lie.
He can objectively tell the truth.
What am I supposed to say?
Did Ash poke James, did you see?
And she did it last. After okay. James.
There we go.
Why would you betray me like this?
Because you deserve it, because karma.
Karma.
Shouldn't have stacked for this.
Yes, you should.
And technically, for that one, we could stack here and game here.
Yep. Technically.
BBB. We are going contact of course.
Button.
You can try something here.
No. Yeah.
I think that's a very good idea.
Yes, that's an excellent idea. The only one you had tonight.
Had.
Good ideas.
Usually, yeah, but tonight this is the first one.
First puddle is a bit on the fire.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I was wondering where the first one is going. Like,
didn't remember the timing I had to disengage. Okay, I'll come back. Make sure you don't move to this spot.
What?
On first and then back after the ice. On first and then the ice.
What did I do there?
A Kai coming up. Watch the wings. Nice job.
Still not sure why you like instantly died the other two times.
Yeah.
It wasn't your lack of HP.
No. I had the debuff and add it again, which instantaneously killed me. Look away from both boss and blue. Look towards the outside now. And it's real, so stay on the outside, keep looking outside so you don't look at the red ones. What? Oh yeah. Okay.
Inside first. That. Turning up.
Everybody's up.
Great.
Move. Watch the Casbah.
Now.
Everybody go to the middle. Okay, we are on pace, DPS wise. You can go in position for Aslit's Dragon Song. Watch your stack, if you have two, you go in.
And then go to your position.
Positions for House of Light. Okay, boss north, and everybody on one. Make sure you don't move for the upcoming part.
Yeah.
Don't move. Watch the cast bar. You move when it disappears. Okay, move now. Okay. Boss in the middle. Everybody with their group. East and west. Make sure to stack like close to her inbox.
I'm using Reprisal for the first one.
Okay.
You can use Reprisal for the second one, man.
I'll do that.
Okay, I popped it. Stay away from me.
Reprisal is up. Don't forget to grab your puddle.
No. Using Shake It Off.
Reprisal is up.
You should pop your Divine Veil for the next one.
Yeah.
Pop the heads.
I agree.
Stick close to Ben.
Okay. Veil is up. Keep stacking with your team.
I'll have Reprisal in about 10 seconds.
Use it for the big hit.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody middle. Using my wounds.
I don't have top yet. 3 seconds.
When's a good time to LB now?
Now, yeah. It's on race now, and I think we are fairly far. I'm a bit surprised we are.
No, wait, so fun mechanic first and then rage. She will turn towards the fun side, and we have to be behind her, and then after that it's the enrage.
Go behind her.
We're still pretty far off.
Yeah, Kasbar too, way too quick.
No.
Damn it!
No.
Oh.
2%.
I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry.
That was excellent.
I don't remember we had death in this run.
Yeah, there were some.
We did?
I think so. Yes, Ash died.
It was so painfully close.
East west.
Yeah.
Do you have a tank stance on?
No. No, I do. Look away.
Oh, fuck.
Inside.
Language, Ash.
You'd be annoyed too if you got stuck.
And I wouldn't swear.
Yeah, you would.
I never swear.
Yeah, you do.
I never do, honestly.
Actually, I can't remember him swearing.
I never swear.
Oh. I must have messed that up.
That's cool. Hey. Come here. Hey.
Go in if you have 2 cents.
What?
That's fine, I was screwing up anyway, I don't care.
Let's focus. Let's try and get her done tonight.
This is the final
too much.
Attempt.
Drink food if you need to. Oh, actually, you don't have to since there is only 16 minutes left.
East West.
Behind. Provoked with tank stance this time. Look away. Donut chest.
How do you remember this James Boot?
Stay with your partner.
Oh, don't leave me, Jimmy.
I'm not gonna leave you. Yeah.
Sorry, I'm with my dude. Ash will poke you. Someone will poke you.
No.
That's 3 times. You're gonna suffer for that. You're gonna lose your stacks at some point.
No, I'm gonna Gonna live all the way to the end. Get on.
You know, there's an expression tempting fate, and then there's like bitch slapping it.
That's nice and convenient. Feels like I'm being rewarded over the side.
Not very helpful right now that I don't have any stacks.
You did fine. Good job.
Thanks.
Do you guys remember if we messed up the ad phase in the previous pool?
We did.
Okay. Yeah.
We let one through.
Or we didn't.
One? Yeah.
Paper damage.
Yep. We did that, our team.
Well, you know, with that buff, we might have done it, you know?
Maybe. It doesn't last very long.
What does the buff even do? Is it like just 2% for that?
No, yeah, it only changes with damage, damage variance, you know. Sometimes you hit for 10k and sometimes you hit for 11k with the same ability. Well, just ensure you will hit for 11k during that 1 minute. But it's a small buff, very small buff.
Should be bigger, in my opinion.
Maybe it's on everybody, so maybe it accounts for all 2%. I don't know. Yeah, all together.
What a weak AoE.
You forget about all the mitigation.
Yeah, I have Fists of Earth and Wind of Earth.
That's why we're losing. You should have a fire.
Actually, you should have Wind.
It's A, and then counterclockwise.
It almost followed Ash, like.
Yeah,
she ran so assuredly.
Never follow.
Wow.
I've got it wrong. That's... like every time.
Oh my god.
You ran with like such conviction. Yeah, I got it. I used to be able to do it fine, but for some reason
lately I've just been unable to do it. First try. Fucking hell.
Second. What?
Watch the wind.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Not you.
Wing on the other side. There is a puddle south.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I think someone is okay.
I always tag the third one super early so you can grab it without fear.
Make sure you don't move, and after the ice, it's back first and then in front. After the ice, back first.
Fucking hell. That's it, guys. We're not gonna clear because of my damage down.
So.
Okay. Akai coming up.
Oh, shit.
Thank you, Alan.
Thank you.
At least you're not damaged down anymore.
I feel as
well. technically she still has for the week.
What with the bar so you can pop your thing in fast.
And I think you're dead.
Yep. Okay, look away from boss blue and boss. Look toward the outside.
It's real.
Stay on the outside. Keep looking on outside. Away first. Away first.
Fuck.
Go in, Marty. Alright, you managed to survive. Yeah, but the stun is here between the tweets. Okay, everybody south.
Thank you, Ali.
Prepare to move.
Thank you, Ali.
Now.
Watch the Kasbah.
Move again.
Yeah, everybody center, you can share the last hit.
This is not.
Okay, so position for us then. She will TP to the middle. Remove debuff. Sure, the sacks going. And positions for our supply. I use the power bulb. Everybody on one. Make sure you don't move. Yeah, make sure you don't move now. Okay, you want to move after. Well, right now.
It's the best caller.
I didn't have time to finish my sentence. It was already time.
Go to your side.
Go to your side, yeah, with your teams. Make sure you stack in enough so you don't get clipped by the...
I'll use reprisal for this first one. I popped a bit sooner this time, so hopefully it should be up for the next shitter. For the last one, I mean.
Provoked. Okay. Go back to the team. The level is up.
For the next one, I'm using Shake It Off. Pop the thing. Get away from Ben.
I have no MP.
Okay, with your team. My veil is up.
Yeah, and my shake it up. Hopefully my reprisal should be up for the next one.
I'm going for the last hit. Okay, everybody middle please for...
I'll be as soon as it comes up.
Yeah, it's still not up. Need to pop it super early for the first one. Don't worry about any healing at this.
Yeah, I don't feel.
Just pump out the deeps.
Okay, behind, we are too far again. It's not fair! It sucks! Well, like, this one was more...
The such! Just die! Oh, you...
What's our death and damage done? I think it makes the difference. Better light trust.
The adds buff as well.
This is tragic.
Oh, we... And clearly, like, we had several weaknesses and damage down, and it made the difference. Whereas in the previous run before that, well, we didn't have any. Well, we had only one death and only one damage down as well. That was on me. Okay, but I think if we do it more cleanly, it will be done on Thursday. That's still good. We had two very good times.
We're nearly there. It's nearly over.
I'm so sorry.